concern are cuts to programs, I'm going to focus on administrative costs. For example, I understand that there was a newly created position, Director of Security, which a salary of about $90,000. So my question is, when each school has been functioning for years with their own security staff, why do we need a Director of Security? What are his necessary tasks and duties? A District Treasurer, why is that position necessary when it was done for years by another staff person? And also, is the District Treasurer a civil servant, and how was he selected? Within the administration offices, my question is, are there more persons than necessary doing minor tasks that can be added to other positions? Are there too many secretaries or assistants to staff in any one given area? Has that been examined? Is job share a possibility? I know many years ago in the court system, they implemented job share positions where two persons share a salary and also share the week. Are there administrative employees that can take 4-day weeks instead of the full 5 days? Is a full administrative staff necessary every single day? Can their attendance be staggered so that a whole week is covered? Contractual expenses in the budget that was available on Monday, who are the contractors and why did set amounts double? I see there's a consultant in the budget for transportation. Why is it necessary to have a consultant for public schools as well as private schools? Why do you need two persons for that? A grant writer, another item budget, what if any grants were written since we have a position for that? And also, the busing has always been an issue. It's a major expense. My question is, why are the private school children bused separately? I know I don't understand that. I'm assuming a lot of other persons don't understand that. So of course, I'd like an explanation simply because we are in a recession. And is that something that can be cut or further explained? Also, there was an item in the budget for judgments. Initially, it was $7,500. For this year, I think it's budgeted for $100,000. So I would like to know why it jumped from $7,500 to $100,000. It indicates in the budget that that's a must expense. But again, is there a minimum? And how was the figure of $100,000 chosen?